But if you're Kyle Dubas and the Pittsburgh Penguins, you should be buying at the deadline.
Yes, and a question that we won't answer ourselves, but I guess our viewers can maybe chime in on this, but why is Jake Guentzel on the trade block? I'm confused about this, and no explanation will kind of help me wrap my head around it. So
yeah, it's another conversation that's just so weird, because Guentzel is a good player on a good team with a good lineup.